One of the first things you'll see driving into downtown West Jefferson, North Carolina, are Jerry ABREU's political opinions.
I'm not going to lie to you. I'm an America first person.
ABREU, who owns a local television shop, is one of 70% of Ashe County residents who voted for President Donald Trump in 2016 and is doing so again.
I am so afraid of the far left, which is, I feel, totally taken over the Democratic Party.
I'm not sure why people have bought into his message in general, but it seems that people buy into it passionately. I think they're conned.
Bob Rogers, a registered independent here in Ashe County, is volunteering for the local Democratic Party for the first time. He admits it's an uphill fight.
The signs get stolen all the time, including big, heavy wooden signs.
2 hours south in Charlotte, blue far outweighs red. But here in rural Ashe County, the country's largest supplier of Christmas trees, registered Republicans double the number of registered Democrats.
People here are very passionate about the Second Amendment. They're very passionate about religious freedoms. They want to be left alone.
Rogers is hopeful the results of this election won't fall in line with that of his hometown.
Follow the polls. You know, it looks good, but you followed the polls in 2016, you were pretty well surprised by the results.
A lot of the Trump trains, they're all gone.
The storage room next to ABREU's shop has turned into a GOP yard sign pickup site. He hasn't been able to keep the Trump flags on the shelves.
This is going to be the most important election in our lifetime.
That's one thing these two men can agree on. Sarah Blake Morgan, The Associated Press.